spreading occurs at divergent plate boundaries. As tectonic plates slowly move away from each other, heat from the mantle's convection currents makes the crust more plastic and less dense. The less dense materials rises often, forming a mountain or elevated or the sea or a seafloor. The magnetic anomalies represented by the stripes are recording of magnetic polarity reversals that are said to happen every few million years, which means that what we know as the north today would become south someday. According to our compass, if this happens right this moment, the stripes here are shown in different colors for us to know the different charges they have. We could tell if they are positive or negative. Each color would also hint on the type of magnetic mineral that has been released at that.